Don't miss out. This trade agreement gives you preferential access to markets in the Asia-Pacific region. Now's the time for Canadian businesses to step ahead of international competition, because we have an advantage over countries that aren't part of the agreement, like the US. We'll help you step by step classify your goods and find tariff information, understand rules of origin, and prepare your shipping documents. First, it's important to know how the country receiving your product will classify it. Globally, we use the harmonized system and its HS codes to identify and classify goods. The first six digits of an HS code are standardized around the world. Individual countries, however, may add extra digits to specifically identify certain subcategories of goods. For example, if you have exported to the US using their 8-digit code, but plan to export the same product to Japan, you will need to find the correct 9-digit tariff code for Japan. It's important to be accurate, or you might miss out on tariff benefits. And it's best to apply for an advance ruling, which means asking the country you want to export to what the correct code is for your product before shipping. The Trade Commissioner Service can help you understand all the steps involved in exporting to CPTPP countries. To find out if your goods qualify for preferential tariff treatment, watch our video on tariff treatment.